What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video of Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse. And it's been a while since I came on this game. You see, I was playing the mobile game, and then I got all excited. I'm like, let's do Dragon Ball Xenoverse. We already made a bunch of videos for it, but the thing is, they had a lot of add-ons. Like, I bought the season pass. There's no doubt about that. It's just that I didn't download any of them. So, today we're back. We're going to check out some of the stuff in the DLC. We're going to go on in here. I have no clue how to use it, but I'm thinking we should do the GT Saga. It looks cool. It sounds cool. So let's start off. If I do remember how to do it, that's the thing. I think I've forgotten. Okay, we're going to try to go to some places. Hopefully I'm doing it correctly. I was playing the... Now let's cancel this. Okay, we're going to try some of the stuff. I'm not sure how to activate the DLC. That's the thing. I wanted to do GT, so hopefully we can get to doing GT. Let's go to the time space. They said there was a gift, right? So I guess I want to pick up my gift. You see, the mobile version, it's kind of easy. Let's get gift. Oh, wow. All right, so the system gave us Dragon Ball. That's cool. That's really cool. I think we got all the Dragon Ball, in fact. So I guess we're going to do the GT thing a bit later. We're going to activate the Dragon Balls and see how that works. It's taking some time to pick up, which is bad. Obviously, you know, no one likes waiting. Let's just say that. We're picking up all the Dragon Ball. We're going to activate it and see what happens. This is my first time doing it. Unfortunately, I know that some players already activated the Dragon Ball. It's just that I've been super busy. That's why I haven't been able to activate it after I beaten the game. I was like, yeah, you know, maybe we'll do the side quest later, and then later became later, and then it became even later until now. Okay, I'm picking up the last Dragon Ball. Hopefully this thing loads. One star ball. Let's go into the sector and then we'll activate the summon. We'll summon Shinron. It's been a while. Okay, let's get out of here. If you want to send me stuff, I'll really appreciate it. But of course, I'm not expecting too much. Not anything at all, to be exact. All right. You have 7 Dragon Balls. Would you like to summon Shinron? And yes, let's do that.
Come, say your wish.
All right, essentially, you
I'll
have
give
a...
you one wish. Ask for anything.
I want money. You know, that will give you a lot of money.
What's the matter?
Then the second one is rare items. Okay, so, stop talking. Alright, Shinron, essentially it grants you 500,000 Zenny for the first one.
Grant any wish that would be beyond the power of a god.
The second one, I want a rare item. It will grant you the power pole accessory, which can only be obtained through the wish. No other way is possible.
Hurry up and wish.
I want to dress up. is it'll give you a brand new costume in the game.
Hello.
I hear you, Shenron. I want to get stronger. It will give you some sort of stuff. Soul, renaissance or something. And it's used to craft useful Z-souls that you can equip to your character.
Hurry up and wish.
So this one, I want to grow, will give you the experience you need to get to next level.
Wishes. Get your wishes here. Hello.
I want an ultimate attack. You can do this 2 times. It gives you Blitz Hell as well as minus Energy Ball attack.
Wishes. Get your wishes here.
The super attack. You know, there's a bunch of stuff. Flash Bomber, Drain Field, Lightning Ruin, Air Consumption.
I was created by the gods. As a result, I cannot grant any wish that would be beyond the power of a god.
Alright, this one, I want more usable character, which means it will unlock Super Saiyan for Gogeta, or Super 17, or Omega Shenron. Let's try this. I like this one. Let's do it. What's under here? I want a second chance at life. Oh, well, you know, I want to be drop dead gorgeous. Alright, so there's 2 more wish at the bottom, but I'm aiming for this one. Alright, this one essentially will allow you to reassign every skill point you earned on your character. So this one is just if you want to change the look of your character. But I want to go here. More usable character. I'm really itching for this one. This one, you know, it's something pretty... I like it. Let's do it. There we go. Super Saiyan 4.
I have granted your wish.
Thank you. Thank you very much. And that's all it does. I'm surprised. I was thinking, hey, maybe you're going to have like some sort of... Let's go to players list. Ah, nah. Let's go to customize. Change equipment. We're gonna go into a battle. Let's go back where we can actually take a look at the character. Obviously, you know that I like that character. It's probably my most favorite character, Gogeta.